Welcome back, guys. So round two of our TRX workout. I'm gonna scout that time again. Off I go. Right, I'm gonna face away from the anchor for this one. I'm gonna do a little bit of work for lower back. Mobility exercise, great for mobility, great for the lower back, keeping those handles up above my head, feet shoulder width apart, going down as low as I can without letting those knees go out of the toes and back up. All of you that are used to doing the classes, especially the Tuesday night class, will be used to this one. Keeping those straps nice and tight. Really good one. You're gonna really feel this one in the lower back, especially if your lower back is tight. A great mobility exercise. Really good for lowering that, for loosening out that lower back and stretching it. At each time, try and push yourself a little bit further. But don't let those knees go out over the toes and keep those straps nice and tight. I really feel that one, working my lower back. Ah, quick breather. A minute gone. Gonna get straight back into it. Second round, and off I go. Keeping those knees from going out of the toes. Pushing yourself down a little bit further each time. If your lower back is tight, as I've said already, you're really going to feel this one. You're going to feel it in those arms as well. Really feeling that on the lower back. Ah, that's our minute gone by. So next round, I'm going to do an exercise called the muscle up. So muscle up, TRX muscle up. And how you do it is, feet maybe roughly shoulder width apart to start. If you want to make it harder, you can bring them in together. I'm going to bring them in together. But shoulder width apart if you haven't done it before. Don't go in too far. You're lowering yourself down. Have bum down as low as you can for a squat, and then you're coming up. And then you're pushing yourself forward, straightening out those arms and working those triceps. Okay, so down and coming up and straightening out. Down, coming up and straightening out. Keeping tension on the arms all the time. You're going to feel this one in the arms and in the legs. Keep a good grip of those handles. And if you want to go further in towards that anchor, do. It's a little bit harder. Straighten out those arms, feeling that one in the triceps. Last few of those ones, you'll really feel it. TRX muscle up. And a quick breather before I do round two. Getting ready for round two, and off I go. Really feeling that one in the back of the arms, and the legs as well. Keeping tension on those straps all the time. Really working those triceps and arms. And working those legs as well. If you haven't done it before, then make it easier by keeping those legs wide, feet wide, shoulder width apart. And don't go too near the anchor. And that's two rounds of those done. So, next exercise. I'm going to turn away from the anchor. I'm going to bring those feet back as far as I can. And I'm going to do some little bit of ab work. So I'm bringing those heels back to the wall as much as I can. We normally do this one on the floor, but what we're going to do is stand it up tonight on the toes. Really work on those core muscles. So off I go. Up and back down as much as I can. Really work on that core. You're going to feel it on the arms as well. You're going to feel that core stretching and strengthening. You can separate the hands if you want to, if you don't have much room. If you have a higher anchor point, you'll be able to keep them together. Or else, do it on your knees. Really feel that one in the core, in those abs. And relax. Okay, quick breathe up. Second round coming up. Really feel that one. Getting ready for round two. Bring those heels back on the heel, on the toes. And off I go. Feeling the arms, feeling the core. Feel that core working. Feel those arms working. Nearly there.
Okay, we're gonna do one more.
Ah, rest. Next one coming up. We are gonna face away from the anchor again. I am gonna do some front lunges. Big step forward. I'm bringing those arms up over the head as much as I can. Stretch out those arms and shoulders. And off I go. Don't let that knee go out of the toe. Big step forward each time, dropping that knee down as low as you can. And it's 1 minute done, so quick breather. Second one coming up. Nearly there, round two nearly done. Hope you're enjoying this. Not as much fun as the club, but has to be done for now. Hope to see you all soon in the club. So off we go, round two. Keep step forward, really working those quads. Onto the leg, working the arms, but keeping those straps tight. Forward each time, don't let those knees go out of the toes, really working those legs. And it's the second round done. So, round two done. I'm going to do one more set, one more section, and that will be coming up in a couple of seconds. And I'll talk to you then.